My dudes, welcome back to HUBient channel. I have another fantastic video today. I'm going to do another unboxing. Sorry for tapping the table. I forget that it slightly shakes the cameras. I'll work on that. Okay, so I am very excited to unbox this. Now, with many of the packages that I have ordered, as I said in the previous video, I've forgotten what most of them are. This one has text on the shipping label, so I kind of have an idea of what it is. I believe I remember ordering it. So, without further ado, let's start the unboxing. Very quickly though, if you would please be kind enough to like, subscribe, and turn on all of the notifications so that you don't miss any of HUBient's great content, I would greatly appreciate it, my dudes. There's a lot of great content and there's a lot of great artists on HUBient. So please show lots of love for all the girls and guys that are out there trying to create content for all of you to watch. We appreciate you, so I hope you appreciate us as well. All right. Again, when using a knife instead of a box cutter, or even with a box cutter for unboxing, please remember to be careful while using it because it is very easy to slip. And I do not want anyone to get hurt. Do not do what I'm doing. Always cut away from the body if you're using sharp knives. Okay. I kind of remember what this is, but I kind of don't remember what this is. Oh, this was for a concert online from GIDLE. I remember this now. Now you entered and you ordered this for a chance to win a video call with them. I did not win the video call, but that's all right. I'm happy to support all of the artists anyways. And I wanted to purchase this anyways. Let's get in here and see what this is. Yugi. That is funny. This girl is hilarious. Oh, so this was the Kpop album I Burn. This was not the latest release, it was the one before that. That is hilarious. This girl, if you have not watched her YouTube appearances, you should. So this is the GIDLE I Burn album that was purchased for the chance to win a video call. It came with one exclusive photo card, Yugi, who is hilarious. All right. Oh, very white. Let's see what's in here. That's a bizarre way to ship a CD. No case. Am I the only one that thinks that's a little odd that the album just came? Not in a case? It's beautiful though, but I'm gonna set that aside because I do not want to damage that. Alright, let's see what all goodies we got. These are probably exclusives. Now, this is through an online venue of sorts known as My Music Taste. Now, I've watched a GIDLE concert through My Music Taste, and I've also watched a Dreamcatcher concert through My Music Taste, and they were fantastic concerts. You wouldn't think that an online concert would be that enjoyable, but it was. It was a very unique experience from the comfort of your own home. Now, the pandemic clearly changed our way of living, so I choose to be grateful for the fact that we're still able to attend concerts. So for all the exclusives, now I haven't opened the other I-Burn albums, so I'm not entirely sure what comes standard with the I-Burn album and what is a unique exclusive from having ordered from My Music Taste. Some of these are exclusives to that pre-order for the concert. So I'll just take a moment to show each item in here. Oh, it's an app badge barcode. Credit list and
songs written by, composed by, and I believe also the lyrics as a fold-out. So I'll take a moment to briefly show that. And this must be the poster. Oh, that's funny. So each poster must be different. Wow, she is quite adorable as well. What a beautiful, beautiful K-pop artist. Now I actually enjoy these fold-out posters because I like the texture of them. I'm not worried about damaging them as easily. So if you frame them over time, you'll see less and less of the wrinkles of the fold. Adorable, no? I actually love all of the girls in GIDLE though, so I would have been happy with whoever. Interesting, so this must be like her set in a sense. I also have her on here. Another photo card. Now she does not speak English, so her signature and comment is written in Hangul. Also, while we're here for a moment, I believe she released a new song recently, so please go stream it and show her lots of love and support. She's a very talented artist in the K-pop community. Now she actually writes a lot of GIDLE's songs, and she's also had a few successful solo songs, so she is, for her age, incredibly talented. Incredibly talented. Yeah, okay, so this was like a Mion set. Because I got her poster, her postcard, and this photo card. This is a wonderful album, by the way. If you haven't had a chance to listen to it, even though it's been out for a while, please go ahead and stream it. The song, Oh My God, is my favorite song on the album. Beautiful, beautiful music video. One of the best music videos I've ever seen in regards to cinematography. Absolutely gorgeous. All right, and last but not least, we have the book. Very tasteful. I like that it's white. Wow. Their photo sets for this album were, there she is. So you recognize that on all the exclusive merchandise I got was this photo set. She is very beautiful. She is very, very humorous too. A dork, as it were, but that's her cuteness appeal. I have to say, I do love these photo books, and I love when they're actually in a book format. Yes, as I do more K-pop unboxing videos, if I do, you will notice that I think they are all beautiful. Because I do. I actually think that everyone is beautiful in their own unique way. Now, GIDLE's albums have varied in sound and feel, but I've enjoyed each album and each song that they have released. I enjoy seeing them perform different types of songs and different types of choreo. What I am the most impressed by is when these artists try something different. You don't know if fans are going to enjoy it or if they are going to dislike it. But as an artist, it's healthy because you are challenging yourself to try something new, learn something different, acquire more knowledge in a different area. I love it. That's what I love the most about music, is hearing the diversity in each song. And as an artist, whether you're a K-pop artist or an actor or a content creator, viewers and fans want to see you grow. They want to follow along with you on that journey. Feel as if You are friends and you're watching them develop as an individual. Life is all about growth. I think there was two albums. There was a black and a white. So this is the white. And the other one that is black, I believe, is their like darker photo set. I'll have to order the other one if I did not, but I believe I ordered them. Beautiful set. So this is the photo book. I will be keeping this on my coffee table for sure. Sticker set, which is common in K-pop albums. Postcard of Mion. A unique photo card of a cobra, also Mion. The My Music Taste exclusive photo card, Yugi. Again, please watch and support her on her YouTubes because she is a very, very, very talented and humorous individual. She is one of the funniest people I think I have ever watched on YouTube. All right. Once again, I will show the poster one more time. Neon. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm sorry, but I thought it was bizarre that the CD came not locked in any type of secure casing. That seems really bizarre to me. It's okay. It was surprising though. I buy these to support the artist. I rarely even listen to the compact disc anyways. I stream and I purchase digitally, but it is nice to have a physical copy at home. If you have a CD player or a game system and you simply want to listen to an album. I'll tell you what, I really hope that I ordered the black album. I don't know if it's titled A and B or White and Black. The appeal of this album was light and dark. Those were the themes for the album and the music videos. Angels, demons, love, hate, lightness, darkness. It was a very good album. Please, please check out GIDLE I Burn album. It is the previous album, not the newest release, but this has hands down been one of my favorite albums. This is right next to Blackpink for me. Like these are two of my favorite groups of all time. And that is essentially it for this video. I really appreciate you guys coming back to watch. I hope you enjoyed it. I really look forward to getting to know you guys more. Please, if you have any questions, feel free to comment. Let me know what you think. Is there anything you enjoyed? Is there anything you didn't enjoy? What would you like to see more of? What would you like to see less of? I'm very open to your opinion and constructive criticisms because I would like to grow as a content creator. So please let me know what you guys think of the video. Thank you so much again for taking the time to watch. I really appreciate it. Thank you for showing me lots of love. Aww. I appreciate you and I will see you again next time. Now, before I go, I may have already said this earlier, but please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications for HUBient channel, HUBient talent, so that you don't miss any of the great content from any of the artists here. Thank you so much. I love you and have a wonderful day.